So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky, with faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
Continues. Hello, my fellow lads. Today, Saints Kenzie Retro here, back once again with Throwback Thursdays, and it is Spyro the Dragon once again. Last time we took down the first boss, and now it's onwards to the next world. So, here we go. On to the next world. Entering the Peacekeeper's world. So that's where we're gonna go next. So yeah, it's been a while since I've covered Spyro. Obviously a way to get over there, but how do I go about doing it though? Those things ain't gonna help you, sonny boy. Bye! Ooh, got an extra life. That'll be nice. Thank you very much. And it does! That'll do nicely! Thank you very much. Bye! I wonder if I can take down the towers with the cannons. Okay, well, sure. That Dr. Shem. Oh, no, wait, he's the boss. Dragon.
This guy thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I'll tell you one thing. He should watch his back.
Good to know.
It burns! Oh, stop whining.
Now, beam off. Wait, that's Sparks.
Oh, no!
Yeah. out. Squashed like a pancake. Gonna get a game over, aren't I? Oh no!
Really?
anyway. So what's going to be happening in place of the podcast tomorrow? Because I can't really find anything really noteworthy to report on, apart from there is officially a new Streets of Rage game on the way. I haven't seen the trailer yet. And in the stay tuned at the end of the video. Go through the Battle for Three games for September 2018, and we'll see who wins. Now, Microsoft and PlayStation there. I wouldn't be too surprised if Nintendo wins the game at some
dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
Where is that coming from? Why did I do that?
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick. Fireworks, eh? And an extra life! Take it. Hold up. Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's got an egg. Got an egg. Get back here with my egg. Boom! The egg is mine! And this demonstrates the value of exploring the area. Don't bother, right? No, we don't actually. Take out some of those mini enemies. Anyway, good to go. For those of you wondering when my next F1 race is going to be, relax. This Sunday, I will be doing another F1 race. And hey, as a little treat, after my career mode race, I'm going to be doing a league race as well. So if you're lucky, you might end up with two races on Sunday afternoon. And hey, just in time for the Singapore Grand Prix as well. Why am I singing Family Guy? Enzo!
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Okay then, I think I shall. Actually, hang on.
On the other side of that river.
Why don't you glide there and find out?
And thus, that's how that gets broken. Gotcha. Well, back up we go. No! Oh almost made it. I almost made it. He's not gonna make it. Nah. Didn't make it.
How am I supposed to glide over this?
Is there a way of, like, improving your gliding ability? Hello? Why I'm going to do this. Oh, hold up. Why am I mistaken? Yep. Boom. And I've got to face this guy again. Why am I not? Exactly what I wanted to avoid. And I'm right back. Thank you. Okay, you'll do. Making progress as well. Now, how do I go about the lights?
Ah!
Ah, fuck. Ah. Right, gotcha. And that clears that up. Got this. Yeah! Not trying that again. So I think I've discovered how I can get across without much trouble. That'll do. Ah. Well, I think I've done all I can here. I think I'll leave it here, folks. So I hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom, click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notifications, of course, so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. I'd say no podcast tomorrow, but I've got two Formula One races lined up for this. I think that's a fair compromise. In the meantime, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always. Okay, folks, as promised, here we go. Battle of the Three Games for September 2018. Since Xbox won last month, they get to go first. We've got Prison Architect and Live Lock on the Xbox One. And backwards compatible on backwards compatibility with 360. You've got LEGO Star Wars 3, The Clone Wars. And from the Sega Vintage Collection, Monster World. Those games are available this month as part of Games with Gold. PlayStation, though. Two massive titles. You've got Destiny 2 to celebrate the Forsaken expansion coming out. And God of War 3 Remastered. Whew. And then you've got other games, including Another World, 20th Anniversary Edition, QB, Director's Cut, Sparkle 2, Foul Play. So, and of course, you've still got Here They Lie and Knowledge is Power. Now this month goes to PlayStation. So they've managed to win 3 months now this year. So what's going to happen with October? We'll find out in a couple of weeks. In the meantime, I'll catch you guys on Saturday for some more Tom and Jerry carnage. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day.